Details on a stabbing still unclear after the victim appears in court for the first time. Aaron Bauer admitted to police he hit a parked car on South 9th Street, then drove off. Bauer said he was also stabbed. Police say Bauer asked his girlfriend, Melissa Blasnick, to cover up deployed airbags from the crash and wash his bloody clothes before police found them. Police say Bauer has not been clear about who stabbed him and why. The attack is still under investigation. This morning, Bauer was booked into the Vigo County Jail on charges of obstruction of justice and leaving the scene of an accident. He is expected back in court for formal charges Thursday.